Hey, how you doing? This is Ty with Green Regimen, and today we're going to do some bicep work. Now, with the bicep, there's about three different areas of the bicep that you can work. The brachialis you can work, which we'll do in another video. You can work the short head of the bicep, which usually you work when you do concentration curls or when you do rope pulls. But today we're going to do alternating curls, which is we're going to work the long head of the bicep. So check this out. Okay, with the alternating curls, make sure that your abs are tight, right? And you want to make sure that you keep your elbow to the side of your body, not necessarily back. Come up with one arm, and as one arm comes down, come up with the next. Two. You want to turn your wrist in slightly as you come up. Squeeze at the top. Now, if you're looking to build strength, I'd say between 8 to 12 reps would be perfect for you. There you have alternating dumbbell curls. Make sure you like this video, follow us at Green Regimen, and we'll see you next time.